Read the words, number the actions in the picture. So in the page number 52, we have a picture, and in this picture we have so many people, and these people are doing so many activities, okay? We also have words, number the actions in the picture. Here we have some action words, play, talk, push, wash, throw, climb, okay? And we have to use these action words to indicate that who is playing here, who is pushing something, who is throwing something, who is talking, who is washing, and who is climbing. So we have to use this given words to show the actions by the particular person here. So our first word is play. So who is playing in this picture? So this girl is playing in this picture. I mean this girl or this boy. So we have to use the number one to for this, but as you can see already in this picture, the one is goes to with these two people. Now we have second, talk. Who is talking in this picture? So in this picture, these people are talking. Here we have two person or men, and they are talking. So the number two, talk, is goes to these ones. And here we have the third number, push. Okay, push means dhakka dena. So as you can see in this picture, and we can see very clearly that this vegetable carter, जो कि हाँ जिसके पास एक vegetable cart है, वो क्या कर अपने vegetable cart को धक्का दे रहा है, ठेला जिसे हम कहते हैं, okay? तो वो अपने सब्जी के ठेले को धक्का दे रहा है. तो who is pushing in this picture? This vegetable वाला. यहाँ पे ये सब सब्जी वाला है, वो धक्का दे रहा है. Number four, wash. Who is washing? As we can see clearly in this picture, this lady is washing some clothes in this picture. So the number four goes with this. Number five, throw. Number five is throw. So who is throwing something here? So as you can see, this girl is throwing something, a stone or dice, something, to play this game. So this girl is throwing something. So five number goes with this girl. So you have to write five in this box to indicate this girl. We have the last number, six. Okay, climb. So who is climbing? So as you can see in this picture, this little boy is climbing here a tree. So we have to use the number six to write here, because this boy is climbing the tree here. Okay, so this is the question number E, which I have already solved for you. Then we have number F from the page number 53. Okay, from the page number 53. What do we do? Fill in the blanks with words from the box. Okay, what do we do? Fill in the blanks with words from the box. Now, play, swim, read, write, peel, sleep. Here we have some given words, and we have to use these words to complete this half sentences here. यहाँ पे कुछ आधे अधूरे सेंटेंसेस हैं, हमें क्या करना है, गिवन ऑप्शंस में जो दिए गए उसको यूज करके इसे कंप्लीट करना है. नाउ द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज, सॉरी, द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस इज, नंबर वन, वी डैश अ बुक. ओके, वी डैश अ बुक, नंबर वन इज दिस. नंबर टू, we dash a bicycle. We dash a pool. Number four, we dash in a bed. Number five, we dash toys. Number six, we dash an orange. Okay, so here we have this six fill in the blanks questions, and we have total six options. So the first is we dash with a book. So what we do with a book? We always read a book. सो वॉट वी हैव टू फिल हेयर रीड रीड मीन्स पढ़ना हम हमेशा किताब को पढ़ते हैं वी रीड अ बुक हम हमेशा किताब को पढ़ते हैं देन वी हैव वी डैश अ बाईसाइकिल वॉट वी ऑलवेज डू वी राइड अ बाईसाइकिल सो वी हैव टू राइड हेयर ओके राइड राइड मीन्स चलाना हम बाईसाइकिल को चलाते हैं Then we have we dash in a pool. What we do in a pool? We always swim in a pool. So we have to write swim in a pool. Okay? We always swim in a pool. हम हमेशा pool में तैरते हैं. Pool is the place where we have pool is an artificial pond made by a man-made pond. Okay? So pool is a man-made artificial pond. Then we dash in a bed. So what we do in a bed? We sleep in a bed. We always sleep in a bed. Okay? Then we have we dash with toys. So we always play with toys. We dash an orange. We peel an orange. This is the last option we have. हम ऑरेंज को छिलते हैं तब खाते हैं खिलौने के साथ खेलते हैं पलंग पर सोते हैं पूल में नहा स्विम करते तैराकी करते हैं साइकिल चलाते हैं बुक पढ़ते हैं सो व्हाट आई गॉट टू नो फ्रॉम दिस अदर एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर इन द अदर एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी हैव टू नो अबाउट द एक्शन वर्ड्स और वर्ब इन द प्रीवियस चैप्टर वी गॉट टू नो अबाउट द नाउन्स ओके तो बाय चैप्टर वाइज वी ऑल्सो हैव अ ग्रामर सेक्शन And in that particular grammar section, we always got a very tingy-mingy amount of a grammar section. मतलब कि हम हर chapter में कुछ grammar सब पढ़ रहे हैं पर वो भी सिर्फ एक ही चीज़ को नहीं पढ़ा रहे इसके पहले हम noun पढ़े alphabet के बारे में जाने And in the five, we have the verb or action words. Okay? So as you can notice that, read, write, swim, sleep, play, peel, these are also an action words. Okay? What is action words? Action words are doing words. मतलब जब हम कुछ करते हैं उन चीज़ों को जब हम किसी वर्ड शब्द से बता रहे होते हैं तो हम उसे action word बोलते हैं Okay? So read. Read is पढ़ना मतलब जब हम reading करते हैं तो मुँह चला रहे होते हैं साइकिल चला रहे होते हैं तो पैर का यूज़ कर रहे होते हैं स्विम कर रहे तो हाथों का स्लिप कर रहे तो नी आँखों का प्ले हाथों का पिल हाथों का तो इन द शॉर्ट्स एक्शन वर्ड्स आर doing words okay now we have the number g now we have the number g And in the number G, we have what sounds do these animals make? Fill in the blanks. In the short, we have to write the sounds of animals. Okay. So what kind of sounds these animals make? We have to fill the blanks. Okay. Let's start. Number one, a donkey. Okay. तो डंकी कैसे बोलता है इन अ हिंदी वी ऑलवेज राइट ढेंचू ढेंचू उसका जो वर्ड होता है वो ढेंचू ढेंचू होता है इन हिंदी बट व्हाट वी से इन इंग्लिश वी से ब्रेज ओके अ डंकी ऑलवेज ब्रेज अ स्पैरो ओके So a sparrow always chirps. Okay, वो हिंदी में हम इसे चींची लिखते हैं क्योंकि चिड़ियाँ जो होती है वो चींची चींची करती हैं तो इसे इंग्लिश में हम क्या लिखते हैं chirps. C-H-I-R-P-S. Chirps. Chirps. Brays. Then we have third, a frog. Okay? A frog always croaks. तो इन हिंदी वी से मेढक कैसे बोलता है टर टर लाइक दिस उसे हम इंग्लिश में क्या बोलते हैं क्रॉक्स क्या बोलते हैं क्रॉक्स सो आई विल कंटिन्यू दिस चैप्टर इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो ओके So I hope you will complete the page number 51 and the 52 in this video. What is your homework from today's video? You have to complete the page number 51 and 52. So till then, take care and be happy, stay healthy, stay positive.